I wonder what Flap's doing. Flap, what are you doing? He's probably playing some game. Oh, sweet. I am the worst in history. Either Flaff muted me, or he's real busy. Or he left and I haven't seen it register yet. Oh god. Yeah, Flaff left. And it hadn't registered yet. I had a really interesting save on Detour. Perfect. Wow, 54-43. That's really fast, and it was scary. Oops, I split a little early. Oh well. Dude, I'm not getting close at all to One Cycle Spiral Bridge. I have yet to be, like, even remotely close as far as I'm concerned. Jesus Christ! Closer. I don't know. As far as I'm concerned, it's impossible. Ready. Oh shit, I think Flav's back. Oh, you're playing Smite. Look how much people love you, dude. You should stream Smite. Jesus Christ. That was bad. Oh my hello? That was really interesting. Damn it. It's really close. It's so stupid that the phone apps don't have chat. Like, that pisses me off. You can still connect the chats via an IRC client on your phone. I've done that before. Okay, I'm fine. Yeah, there's no way it would be hard to implement. The only thing is, how do you, like, let the person view stuff and chat at the same time? You'd have to, like, swap between views. I guess it wouldn't be that hard, though, if you allowed, like, dragging. To, like, drag the chat in and out. I don't know. Whatever. Right. Oh. Alright. Who was asking for a glod? Excellent. Excellent. Okay. Yeah, I don't know time sync. I only have experience with the Android app, so. Yes. Good. Yeah, I made that strat up.